doing?
Over here, El Scoobo! Jump, El Scoobo, jump! Uh-oh, excess baggage! Bombs away!
No! No!
I'll catch you, Scrappy-Doo!
Jump, El Scoobo!
Whee! That was fun!
Are you all right, El Scoobo?
Are you okay, Scooby? Wake up! Yeah, Scoob, wake up! It's time for breakfast!
That, and that, and that, and... Huh?
Gosh, Uncle Scooby, you must have been dreaming about your hero, El Sabueso!
Yeah, dreaming! Scooby-Dooby-Doo! Zip, zip, zip!
Gee, it sure is great to be back at good old Central High again, right, Shaggy?
Like, yeah. And being at the school carnival is one time I don't mind staying after school.
Look at this, Uncle Scooby.
Oh, yeah? Around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought it was all in fun. Pop goes the weasel. Nice.
Like, I wonder what's gotten into him.
Uncle Scooby!
Come on, Daphne!
Excuse me.
Why, you almost smashed the ruby laser.
We're sorry, Mr. McDabble.
That's all right, Daphne. Shaggy?
Hey, Mr. McD, you remember me?
How could I forget you?
So what's this thing do?
With this ruby, it can cut through the hardest metal.
That's right. Watch.
Like, wow!
Amazing!
We have to be careful. If this fell into the wrong hands, who knows what'll happen?
But it's not going to. Now, if you don't mind, it's time to close the exhibit.
Aww.
That means everyone. You too, Jerry.
Okay, Mr. McDabble. See you later.
Well, Mr. McDabble hasn't changed a bit since we were in school, has he, Shaggy?
Nope, like he's the same old grouch.
Come on, don't be bashful. Step right up to the dunk tank and dunk your favorite teacher.
Ah, how about you, Mr. McDabble? Take a turn on the dunk tank for charity.
No, I'm much too busy and...
Come on, students, let's hear it from Mr. McDabble.
Hey, Mr. McDabble!
Go for it!
Ah, but I can't really. I have things to do and...
Oh, boy! Watch me splat him, Uncle Scooby!
No, wait! Daphne, please hold this box for me and don't let anyone touch it.
Sure, Mr. McDabble.
Ready or not, here it comes. Bullseye!
Nice shot, Scrappy. Huh? Where is he? Zoinks! Like the tank is empty.
What? Where could he have gone?
That's me. Watch out!
Give me that box.
Huh? No way, clown. Let go. Scooby, catch.
Oh, me? Nut?
Like, who is this nut?
I don't know, but don't let him get that box.
Blackie, catch.
Yikes. Shaggy, take him.
Like, no thanks. Here, Scoob.
I got it.
Get your French peanuts here.